Today we are going to make spinach cake. I have fresh spinach. So let's start with spinach. I need just the leaves. We won't use the roots. Take the leaf and make it two or three parts with your hands. You can use this for the vegetable stock. Now my spinach is ready. I will add just a little bit water. And cook at low heat. Don't forget to stir the spinach. As you see, they are ready. We need to blend spinach. I need 3 eggs. And mix them. I will use 2 or 3 tablespoons of honey or any kind of sweetener that you like. Some olive oil. And mix them again. Now it's time to add spinach puree. Spinach will give green color to the cake. I add the spinach and I will add some walnut. Then I will add flour. I will add some more flour. One packet of baking powder and one packet of vanilla powder. And mix them until there is no white meat. Add some olive oil and wrap it around it. This way, the cake will come out easily. Then pour down the butter. shake it a little bit and give a shape like this. And take it to the oven. Bake the cake at first 200 Celsius for 10 minutes, then take it to the 150 Celsius. Let's wait for it. If you want to understand whether the cake is cooked or not, put a fork. If it is clean, that means your cake is ready. I turn off the oven, then wait for 5 minutes more. As you see, cake is ready. Cake is ready. Let's slice the cake. As you see, it has a green color inside it. Cake is ready. Thank you for watching me today. Today's quote is, if you want something you never had, you have to do something you have never done. Please like and subscribe to my channel. See you on our next videos. Ciao.